Adam Sandler is making another movie, and this movie will be focused on high-end card collecting. He will be teaming up with the Safdie Bros who he worked on Uncut Gems, so I feel like this movie is going to be awesome. It's pretty cool to see a movie that will focus on the sports card collecting world, as I don't think there's any that I've really seen. Imagine if it's not sports cards and Adam is just throwing around Pokemon cards and Yu-Gi-Oh cards. This would be so funny.